Hiya, just a video to let you know how to monitor broadcast frequencies at the same time as dual monitoring your couple of your memory channels or repeaters. So all you do is you've got them programmed in on the FT1DE. When you want to listen to radio, just push F6.
Said that we do
At the
find that
moment,
most of our self-certified clients, we can actually find
we're
the mortgage
monitoring
of
free.
the amount they want, assuming we're
If
happy they can
someone
afford it.
calls
So
through
yes, there
on
is a
one of the
market, but
repeaters or the
not a
memory
massive one.
channel
But
you
as he's only got
stored,
30 million, I don't think he'd have any problem getting rid of that.
It
And
will
applying
automatically
online,
cut
because
the
obviously it's got to
radio
be
off
done online. He can't be in this country, or his
and
business can't, and nor can anyone who's
let
dealing
you
with it.
listen to
Would
the
people just do it all online? Your
ham
customers
bands.
do that? Well, no,
And
our
then if they
customers
stop
don't,
speaking,
but
it'll
clearly
switch
that's
straight
his model.
back
It appears
to
he's not going to offer
broadcast
advice.
station.
So one
Just
of the big
remember, it's
dangers here
F,
is
then
that the new
6.
rules do require
Thanks, hope this
anyone ever
video
need to get
helps.
advice before they take out a mortgage.